her hair is touching the ground. And the incident just landed was from Amsterdam. We just had a runner just landed. It was from Dublin, and as usual, it was a Boeing 737-8AS. Just landed 14. Oh no, this isn't the right one. Well, this one landed 14:40. Now the time is 15:19, so that's not the one. Let me see. Yeah, 15:14. That was from Pepjinan. Oh my god, that's a difficult word to say, to pronounce. And the same was it was a Boeing 737-8AS. Banner just landed around 15. It was 15:14. It was scheduled for 15:20, so it's a little bit earlier. So coming soon, we're gonna have another Ryanair from Barcelona. That's a Boeing 737. We're gonna have an EasyJet from Amsterdam, and that's an Airbus A319-111. And again, at 15:35, we're gonna have a Loganair landing. And we have an Hawker 800XP that's going to arrive at 15:44 from Pisa. And the two aircraft will be landing around 15:26 from Lanzarote, and is a Boeing 737 MAX-8 at 15:43. Estimated arrival will be Aer Lingus from Belfast, and is ATR 72-600. On the departure, we're going to have two aircraft departing to Tenerife, and the Boeing 737-8K5. Is a jet to Belfast, and it is Airbus 320-214. Two aircraft again to Larnaca. How is one plane landing? Thank you. front of us, we've got Boeing 737-8K5 Jet 2 aeroplane. Thank you.